This will be fun. Sparkling hot team from New York against a team that is desperate now in Chicago. Only 4 wins in the last dozen games. The Rangers in the penalty kill have been sparkling over the 6 games in a row that they've won. And a giveaway here to Hayes. Handed right over to him. Hayes been in front. Oh, what a sparkling save. Made not once but twice by Crawford.
Cody Francis coming up the ice. Hayes reads it. And now the Rangers are off to the races. Beautiful move here by Hayes. Gets position, throws it to the front. There's one, and then there's two. Is off of faceoffs regardless of where the faceoff is.
Rangers are able to control this and play it around behind. Rolling off that is Kreider. Get it out in front. The shot, score! The Rangers have connected. It's Zibanejad with the goal. They lead in this contest 1-0. Still 1-0 in favor of the Rangers.
The Rangers with another 2-on-1. They didn't get a shot on goal with the opportunity with Hayes and McDonough during that power play.
DeBrincat with a strong shot, he scores!
We've talked about the skill level of Alex DeBrincat. Here he comes through the neutral zone. He pushes Markstahl back, uses him as a screen, and the puck finds its way through the 5-hole on Henrik Lundqvist. The lightning quick release. Lundqvist thinks he's got it frozen. He doesn't. It just trickles across the line.
Steve Cazari with positioning. Allowed that play to continue, and a great call made on the ice.
Score! Chicago.
Doc, remember we talked about in the second period where Anisimov was on that faceoff win where he went to the blue paint? Look where he goes. Forecheck by Schmaltz and Kane. There's Anisimov. Kane with a little chip, and Anisimov standing, what, 2 feet in front of the blue paint? Had a couple of good looks here against the Rangers.
Well, Quenville pointed out it was a strong game for him. Another shot found its way through from Francis. And he scores!
Lundqvist is down. Look at Hayden with the effort. Kind of the same spot where Anisimov scored, Doc, in between the right arm and the right hip, I believe, of Henrik Lundqvist.
Seabrook handing it on for Schmaltz to jab in deep to Anisimov. He goes moving back to the front door as that shot is saved by Lundqvist at the rebound. And they score! It is Anisimov out of the net.
Anisimov gets to the front of the net, and he takes a second opportunity to put it through the legs right there of Henrik Lundqvist.
Thrown back across now for a play by Hayes. Got it on a cross end. That one dribbled through, and Hayes is able to score. Initially, it looked like Crawford could come up with it, but then it kicked back over to Hayes, and the Rangers have now gotten one that counts. It's a 4-2 game. Murphy backhanded one in front that shanked off Pavlik, and then comes on back for another shot that scored wide by Ruda, and taken right back ahead, carried in by Nash. Nash, a backhander, scores! Nash, and it's a 1-goal game.
Watch Rick Nash, recognizing, got to take a chance. And there he goes, no hesitation. Hartman not able to get it.
Thrown by Shattenkirk, and that one is played down and cleared along for panic by Keith, who will come to the bench for a change. Right back up the wing, it's carried by Schmaltz along to Anisimov. He scores! A hat trick!
A hat trick from Artem Anisimov. What a pass from Schmaltz. But again, add up his goal stock. From where he snapped the puck in tonight, I mean, maybe he reaches 2 feet max.
Poked back along, and Miller able to keep play alive, though it ricocheted off one of the Blackhawks to center. It's carried back on by Tate. He scores! But we are a long way, 3/4 of the season from that. Final score in the game. 6-3, Chicago. We thank you so much for watching Wednesday Night Rivalry.